Texas Baptist University sent three of their students to New York City to partner with Redemption Church in Red Hook and serve the community there. Once considered the crack capital of the United States, Red Hook is a densely populated community with a long history of poverty and crime. While they were there, students got to learn the reason for home missions and church planting, serving in any capacity they could, preparing gift bags and helping at the cafeteria.